Hyaluronic acid fillers come in syringes that are 1 ml. Now, if you think about it, 1 ml is really not that much in volume. Now, if you have a couple areas of minor volume deficiency, this may be appropriate for replenishing volume in those areas. Now, think about it this way. 1 ml is only about a fifth of a teaspoon. So if you're looking for a significant and dramatic change in the appearance of your face or the injected areas, you may be looking at multiple syringes.